You've been charged for staying dedicated to the grind. You have the right to remain silent and keep the hustle to yourself or help others.
People working
with the
nine
game.
to fives, you have to wait for somebody to give you your check so that you can literally and go feed yourself, go put gas in your car. You have to wait for somebody to tell you, yes, you could take a vacation. Yes, you can have a break right now. And with an entrepreneur, you don't have to do that because you decide when you want to take time off. You decide how much you're going to get paid, what your value is. You don't have to wait for somebody to tell you what you're worth. I don't have to wait for somebody to feed me. If I want to go out, if I want to eat, I got to go out there and get it for myself. And I'm like, what's the big secret? So I want to share that information with other people. So we're doing empowerment events. We're doing master classes. We're providing consultation services, strategy sessions, just to empower women in their personal lives and in their professional lives. That's what Positive Women Meetup is about.